So before that, the leaps in self-awareness always came through crisis or some setback or some challenge or disappointment. And so rather than bossing over or staying in anger or avoiding thinking about those experiences, I would dive into them and look around, because I'd always believe, you know, every dark cloud has a silver lining, and I'd go looking for the silver lining.